Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to transpose a data array in Microsoft Excel. Let's open up Excel by clicking on the Start button. Go to All Programs. Let's find Microsoft Office and click on Excel. Now, what the transpose function does is it converts a data that is stored in a column or a row to the other format. Like, it'll convert a column to a row, or it'll convert a row to a column. I'm going to zoom out here a little bit so you can kind of see what I'm doing. 50%. Now I'm going to type some data into this column here. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all I'm going to type right there. And I'm going to take this data, 1, 2, 3, 4, which is in a column, and I'm going to put it in row 1, starting with C. The way I do that is I click on C1, I'm going to type the function equals transpose. I start a parentheses there. I'm going to highlight my original data by clicking on my mouse and dragging over it. And I'm going to do an in parentheses and just press enter. Now, the next step to do this is to highlight from C1 all the way over to F1. Press the F2 key. Hold down your control button and your shift button and press enter. I actually got an error from running this where it said name over and over, and that's because I typed my transpose command incorrectly. So I'm going to close out of that and sort of delete this, and we're going to do it again. Click in C1, type equals transpose, then open parentheses. And let's select A1 through A4, close your parentheses, and press enter. Now, if you get a 1 there, that's a good first step. So let's highlight from C1 to F1, which is where our data is going to appear in row form. Press the F2 key, and then hold down your control button, the shift button, and press enter. And as you can see, our 1, 2, 3, 4 that was in a column is now 1, 2, 3, 4 in row form. I'm Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to transpose a data array in Microsoft Excel.